In the daytime, I'm Marinette. Just a normal girl with a normal life. But there's something about me that's only possible because of who Ladybug is to the people of Paris. A lot of people see her as a symbol of hope, as someone who would never give up. It may feel like a burden sometimes, but I guess it comes with the territory. We all need someone we can look up to. Someone who helps us get a grip on things, especially in hard times. Someone who reminds us that whenever we seem to lose hope, giving up is not the solution.
Don't be bemused, it's just the news. Today, Mayor Bourgeois launches his new Paris cleaning strategy, supported by a squad of new and expensive innovative cleaning robots. Mayor Bourgeois seems to be intent on putting an end to, and I quote, an unsightly and stinky flying rodent problem.
Mr. Pigeon 68, I may have given you your power so you could take your revenge on Mayor Bourgeois and his shameful robots, but in return...
I'll bring you Ladybug and Cat Noir's miraculous...
Breaking news. Mayor Bourgeois' Operation Clean Paris has just been sabotaged by none other than the infamous villain, Mr. Pigeon. He just deployed an army of ominous pigeon bots that are causing havoc in the city. Once again, Paris is relying on our beloved superheroes, Ladybug and Cat Noir.
Mr. Pigeon? Again? Gonna let you turn Paris into a pigeonocracy. We can get to him. For disturbing you, little birdies. Nothing I can't handle. No rest for the weary.
Hey.
Chasm!
Achoo!
Looks like your reserve army has just fled the battle zone, Mr. Pigeon. No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
What happened? Where am I?
What a lovely day.
Thank you.
West DuPont High School. It's where the cool kids go. I have no idea who this Françoise DuPont is, by the way, but I guess she must have done great things. She's clearly up to something. I like the idea of turning Paris into a music festival. If it weren't so invasive! Safe to jump on this thing, apparently. Henny couldn't set up Jagged Stone's concert, so Soundwave turned the whole city into a giant concert hall. guess we can trust these arrows to keep moving further. Soundwave is using the speakers to expand her powers. Waves must be causing these things to levitate. Amazing! I don't like the sound of that. You see those pink cables? Where do you think they go to? I get it. The cables are powering the sound walls. We're gonna need to find the source. That's it! The energy that feeds the sound walls comes from that mixing board. We should be extra careful. Another mixing board. And that makes two. Let's look for others. No rest for the weary. Bye-bye, little mixing board. Okay, there you are, you nasty, noisy speaker! Instruments. We're getting close.
jump on those drums, Ladybug.
I can't handle. I think we're on the right track.
If you just handed over your Miraculous. Sounders, take care of them now! I don't have time to waste on you scrubs. Let's hand over your Miraculous, and we can call it quits. Deal? Sound of that? Annoying bug. Take this!
Now!
Check out this new jab. It's gonna be a blast! That one's for you, bothersome insect.
Cataclysm!
You destroyed my stage!
Whoopsie! I guess the show's over.
Only when the music stops, and I'm the DJ here.
All right!
What's the treble? Lost for words? Check out this new jam. It's gonna be a blast! Get some vitamins, kids. Sounders, attack! Let's hand over your Miraculous, and we can call it quits. Deal? You like the sound of that? Check out this new jab. It's gonna be a blast. You don't stop the music.
All right. The Akuma must be in her microphone.
up!
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
What happened?
Found it!
My house.
Yeah, I know. It's a bakery.
Thank you.
Just a small sample of my many skills. I could do this all day.
Newsflash! These arrows point in the right direction. I don't have time for this! I'm not going to fall for it.
Really means to swamp the whole city into paperwork? Let's call it a day, shall we? are there? No sweat! Okay now, Were-Dad really wants to drag everyone into his administrative nightmare. Hungry? How about a knuckle sandwich? Let's keep at it. To waste. That about wraps it up. Hungry? How about a knuckle sandwich? Don't make me laugh. Like to dance? Let's keep at it. Thank you. have time to waste. I'm not going to fall for it. Akhmath hasn't just re-akumatized him. He's made him even more powerful! I got this! This all day. That takes care of that.
That's a wrap.
Do you like to dance? Ladybug! like to dance?
Score one for Ladybug.
Okay, kids, stop fooling around! Give me your Miraculous! You can't hide forever!
It can't be far!
Don't be scared! I have cookies! I'll get you, you nincompoops! I don't have all the time in the world! My work is piling up!
Hey, ew! I smell stinky fur, and it's not me.
Okay, kids, stop fooling around! Give me your Miraculous!
Cataclysm!
Wretched early cat! Now I'll smell like a wet dog!
Give it up, Were-Dad! Must be around here somewhere.
Spreadsheets, reports, polls, fines, forms, manuals! I've got all the good stuff for you! You're in the way, you little squirts!
Where is he?
Now you'll see what we call an administration nightmare! Found you! I'll get you, you nincompoops!
Give it up, Were-Dad!
You're in the way, you little squirts! Come over here, you munchkins! Don't be scared! I have cookies! Come on! I have thousands of papers for you to file! It'll be fun!
Hey, ew! I smell sticky fur, and it's not-
Lucky Charm! Claw it out of the park, Cat Noir!
Watch and learn, m'lady!
Yes. My eyes! My eyes! I can't see a thing! Yeah.
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug!
Hey, what's going on here?
Found it!
Thank you.
The sand docks are a perfect spot for a little stroll, any time of the day.
Thank you.
You gotta love little markets. And Paris has got a ton of them. Merged Paris with his own game. We should prepare for anything. We don't have time to waste. Let's leave it at that. Are we sure it's safe?
Sure. What could go wrong anyway?
Hungry? How about a knuckle sandwich? I'm not going to fall for it. Thank you. I was born ready. Score one for Ladybug. I got this. We're on the right track.
Open sesame! Just a small sample of my many skills. I'm just too good at this. Comes a new challenger, the one and only, lady's favorite, Ladybug's secret crush, Cat Noir. I don't feel so good. I could do this all day.
Leave it at that. It's as if Gamer has gained access to the code of reality itself. Thank you. Bug. I can do this all day. Guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. Score one for Ladybug! What's the last trial, gamer? Should we walk inside?
Sure. What could go wrong anyway?
All day. No sweat. You like to dance? Bug. Lucky Charm! Okay, that's unexpected.
system failure? No, this can't be! I'll allocate more memory to the recovery system. No!
No more evil doing for you, little Akuma. Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous ladybug!
Well, where am I?
Found it!
I'm sorry, Kagami, but we have reasons to believe that you're not, well, exactly yourself.
As if. And what makes you say that?
Well, it may sound a bit strange, but there seem to have been sightings of people who...
I knew it!
Chloe? What happened to you?
It's Clonica to you, Alley Cat!
Why, Chloe? Why put so much effort into upsetting people all around town?
None of this would have ever happened if you had given me the Bee Miraculous in the first place, Ladybug! It's all on you!
Snap out of it, Chloe! You're not thinking straight! You've been akumatized!
Except that I am akumatized willingly! Eventually, someone realized I had potential, see?
Hawkmoth can't be trusted in any way! If he granted you such power, it means he's playing you in a bigger game!
I don't care about his intentions. I just enjoy doing what I'm good at. Yeah!
And what's that? Making innocent people's lives miserable?
It was pretty easy, you know. All I needed to do was take pictures of random people. Then I could generate clones and control them from a distance.
You should have seen Max's face when he saw his friends tear down his game right in front of him.
Okay, that's enough, Chloe. Don't you think it's weird that we have to fight these allegedly akumatized people? A knuckle sandwich. I'm not going to fall for it. These small fries aren't going to stop showing up until we do something about Clonica. got this. Let's keep at it. She made a statue the size of her ego. So, this is what the world of someone who craves attention looks like. We don't have time to waste! Let's leave it at that. Like to dance? No sweat! Forms look unreal, but it looks like Klonika's power makes it tangible. Call it a day, shall we? can do this all day. That wraps it up. Like to dance? I'm not going to fall for it. Bug. Okay, now Clonica wants to drag us into her glitz and glamour world. Not sure I can fit in. What's Clonica up to? Building a temple to her glory? Let's call it a day, shall we? Thank you. like to dance? Ladybug. I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. Let's keep at it. Call it a day, shall we? We don't have time to waste. Bug. A knuckle sandwich. I should be extra careful. All right. You did what, Queen Bee? Fine. Now you'll have to deal with Clonica. Give it up, Clonica! I don't like the sound of that. Now!
You call yourselves superheroes? Please!
Now!
Ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous! Can you deal with more of my clones? I don't think you can! Ridiculous! Now!
Cataclysm!
I guess flying doesn't come with your superpowers!
Not so fast, Clonica!
Going to pay for this! What's with the bell around your neck, Cat Noir? Should I call you Cal Noir?
Yikes! Right!
Lucky Charm! All right. Ha! Return to sender.
Huh?
evil doing for you, little Akuma? Time to de-evilize! Gotcha! Bye-bye, little butterfly. Miraculous Ladybug! Why I was reluctant to give you the Bee Miraculous.
Ridiculous! Utterly ridiculous! Anyone with eyeballs can see I'm the victim here!
Wretched Ladybug! Wretched Chloe!
What is that?
Go hide, Chloe. It's not safe.
Hey, you don't tell me what to do, Ladybug!
Chloe!
After it!
Thank you.
The Place du Châtelet is... Silk. Silk everywhere. Move it or lose it! Don't make me laugh. Down the metro. Leave it at that.
It looks like it went that way, Ladybug. Down the sewers!
Well, the sewer it is.
Ugh! Impossible for me to use my cat sense of smell in such a stinky place. Ugh! One point for Cat Noir!
down to you and me. No pain, no gain. How many are there? Done. This has your name on it. I'm just too good at this. Those silk bits are everywhere. For a treat. And that's a wrap. Amazing how that monster can secrete so much silk.
Make me laugh. Here, another piece of silk. I was born ready. Going to fall for it. We don't have time to waste. Let's keep at it. I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore. Takes care of that.
Thank you.
this. Let's keep at it.
How many are there? Yeah, nice! Let's follow the Silk Road and eventually we'll find the caterpillar. That's the idea? Thanks to be you! That's too easy. Got this! Yeah, nice! Someone needs silk? That's all you've got? How many are there? I'm just too good at this. In for a treat. That's too easy. Born ready. Not going to fall for it. Use your lucky charm!
Huh?
Now!
Got it!
Back off now, you two. I won't let you harm my precious Senta monster.
So you're behind it all, Mayura.
Precisely. And it all ends here. Now give me your Miraculous, or I'll have my caterpillar gobble you up in one bite. My Senta monster isn't fully evolved yet, but it's big enough to beat you.
Don't you think it's weird that Hawk Moth lets you do all the work?
Don't you think it would be wiser to give me your Miraculous? You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous. Give up before it gets worse. Take that! You thought I'd just sit here and watch? Take that!
I guess there's no reason to pull our punches anymore.
You're no match against my caterpillar. Just give me your Miraculous. Taste my feathers! Don't you think it would be wiser to give me your Miraculous? You don't want to be around when my Senta monster evolves, trust me. So just give me your Miraculous.
Come on!
Take that! Feathers attack! You thought my feathers were just here for decoration?
Come on!
My Senta monster will crush you!
Cataclysm! Me neither, and there's no time to go down there.
Let's take a break and catch up when our batteries are full.
Read my mind, m'lady. Hang in there, Chloe. We're coming for you.
Found it!
How long has it been, Natalie? For years we have left no stone unturned on the entire planet, and still, no sign of the ladybug or the cat Miraculous.
I've gone over all the possible scenarios about their location, Gabriel, but none of them have proven effective. It would seem that these two specific Miraculous don't want to be found.
That sounds ridiculous, Natalie. But it stands to reason that none of our strategies have borne fruit, not in the slightest.
Rest assured, my motivation is intact, Gabriel. Still, I must admit I am really running out of options or ideas. I failed you. I failed your family, and for this I apologize. There's nothing I want more in this world than to see you and Adrian happy again, but I'm afraid it is beyond my competence, beyond your wealth, beyond your admirable will, and beyond anything you and I could ever do.
Beyond?
beyond. Don't apologize to me, Natalie. My trust in you is complete and unaltered. Besides, I'm the one who owes you. What kind of madness would I have drowned into if you hadn't been here all this time? Therefore, I'd like to offer you this pendant, Natalie, as a token of my gratitude and my affection for everything you've done for me and for this family.
Gabriel, this is unexpected. I don't know if I can.
Please, just accept it.
Thank you, Gabriel. I will make sure I'm up to the trust you have placed in me. I don't know what will become of us from now on, but rest assured, I am still determined to find the missing Miraculous. I will double my efforts. I'll not rest until we get our hands on these Miraculous. I promise.
There isn't much you can do, I'm afraid. You already played your part. And now, it is my turn to act. Beyond. I must go beyond my initial condition. Embrace the power that's already at my hand, so I can aim for more.
Gabriel?
Only a Miraculous can lead the way to another Miraculous. You said earlier that it seems the Ladybug and the Cat Miraculous don't want to be found, right?
I did, but...
So be it. Instead, I will go beyond my mere human limitations. Beyond what my soul holds me back to do. Beyond people's judgment. I'll do anything. Anything!
Stop searching. Go beyond? What do you mean? I'm not following.
That's right. I'll make it so that the Miraculous come to me. And I know exactly how.
Thank you.
monster! It's here!
Whoa! How come it's that big anyway?
Feeding on Parisian's despair was just the appetizer. Chloe was the main course.
And what are we? Desserts? What do we do now?
Just stick to the plan.
What plan?
Run! Like to dance? Let's call it a day, shall we? Those moth-like creatures don't bode well. Mayor Bourgeois put the city in lockdown. At least no one will get hurt. I got this. That takes care of that. Dragged half of the city with it in its climb. A day, shall we? That better be it for the evening surprises. Silk, silk everywhere. This. Make me laugh. So much silk everywhere. We must be on the right track. Now. We're on the right track. You like to dance? Ah!
got. This has your name on it. Going to fall for it.
Oh no, it started its morphing phase.
Let's get up there. Hopefully, we can do something before it hatches.
Leave it at that.
The caterpillar climbed up the Eiffel Tower from here. Fall for it. We don't have time to waste. That takes care of that.
You've woven a silk staircase just for us, little scented monster? You shouldn't have. I got this. I'm not going to fall for it. on bad vibes. How many are there? That about wraps it up.
So now it's in its cocoon phase. What's going to happen?
Can't know for sure. Well, the next step is... it will hatch, supposedly. Do this all day. Let's leave it at that. A knuckle sandwich. Let's keep at it. To waste. Score one for Ladybug.
Tell me that's what I think it is!
Hurry! To the top! Yuck! No sign of the Senta Monster.
And no sign of Chloe either. This can't be good.
Greetings. I should praise you for your sense of dramatic timing. Behold the Sphinx! The face of your demise, Ladybug and Cat Noir. Now do you understand why I wouldn't have missed this for the world?
Spare us your theatrics, Hawkmoth! Just tell us where Chloe is!
Chloe is safe.
How heroic of you to worry about her in spite of everything she's done to you. Heroic, but pointless.
You used her like a pawn. And for what? To come up with another Sentimonster? You know we'll beat it like we always do.
There seems to be something of a misunderstanding. The Sphinx was not meant for you. It was meant for the people of Paris. See? Soon it will fly over the city and spread its toxic powder, imprisoning every single Parisian into a stasis of despair and sorrow forever!
No! These people did nothing to you!
Actually, there is a way you can avert this crisis, Ladybug and Cat Noir. And that is by handing over your Miraculous to me!
You really think that after seeing you take advantage of your power, we'd give up our Miraculous? We'd never allow you to harm even more innocent people!
So be it. Then my Sphinx will beat the two worthless pawns that you are in one single strike! Checkmate, Ladybug and Cat Noir! Meet your doom, Ladybug and Cat Noir!
No!
Ladybug, are you all right? I saw you breathing that powder. Say something!
I'm sorry, kitty cat, but I can't. I'm exhausted. We're out of our league here.
Don't give up now, m'lady!
It's pointless. Hawk Moth is too strong.
Fight it out, Ladybug! These are not your real thoughts!
What's the point anyway? We always fight. On and on. We fight endlessly.
Because there's always evil out there that needs to be stopped. And if we don't stop it, who will?
I'm not cut out to be a superhero, Cat Noir. The truth is, I just want to be a normal girl. We might as well just give up.
No! Don't move.
You're right, Ladybug. What's the point of it all? There's been too much fighting, and too many people have suffered because of this conflict. You have the opportunity to make it stop, Ladybug. Everything could end tonight. Now, give me your Miraculous. Let me take that burden off of you.
See that, Ladybug? There are thousands in the streets marching toward the Eiffel Tower to support you. Everyone in this town believes in you. They haven't given up on you. And I haven't given up on you.
It doesn't matter. I'm afraid Ladybug's already made up her mind. Am I right?
Come on, Ladybug! Don't let us down! We all need you!
Let's wrap this up, Cat Noir. You know the drill.
Yeah!
Sunglasses? At night?
Cat Noir, do you know what no butterfly in the world can resist?
Romantic flowers?
Yes, but what they like the most is to feast on light!
What are you doing?
Through darkness
comes the light.
Where are you going with this? No! Stop!
Come on, Ladybug. Let's end this.